name's Amy. I'm 10 years old. I'm a student, and I'm studying in Queen Elizabeth Elementary School.
My name is Stephanie Cui. I am 10 years old. I come from China. I am a sunny girl. I like sports, games, and dance.
Hello, everybody. My name is Susan. I'm 11 years old. I'm studying in grade 6.
My website is about how our eco-footprint and how it is making global warming more worse. I think the problem about eco-footprint is each person uses up a lot of energy. I think this problem is very important because it is related to some of animals and our world. If our eco-footprint is large, it makes the earth warmer and then the ice melts.
The problem is global warming because a lot of people drive a lot. We must know that it is affecting the global world. People should know this problem because if we still drive a lot and cause air pollution, polar regions animals will not have a home.
My website is about the trees in rainforest is being cut down. People cut trees and the rainforests become farms and cities. The animals is losing food. It is important because the trees can make oxygen. Rainforest is a type of ecosystem. The ecosystem is fragile. We must make the ecosystem in balance. People must start to save the rainforest. We can reuse the wood. We can find other ways to make things. I always want people to know how does the pollution bad for people. But now I have my own website. I can let everyone know what did I think about the pollution. I see problems about pollution. The first one is the water pollution. Sometimes I will forget to close the water. I think you will forget to close the water too. The second one is the air pollution. Just like you know, the car pollution is the most important pollution in the earth. The third one is the garbage. People always throw the garbage on the road. It is really bad. If you want to find out about the solution to these problems, look at my website.